Hello friends, this is Juliet and I welcome you all to Preganews. Today in this video, my topic is teen pregnancy. As we all know, the strategy of teen pregnancy have increased in our society. So through this video, I want everybody to understand what is sex education, why sex education is important for teenagers, kind of tragedy you can always overcome because of this sex education, how things can be prevented and how you can get rid of this social stigma or bad news. So without wasting time, let's check out what is there in this video. Before we start, I would like to make you understand what is teen pregnancy. Teen pregnancy, also known as adolescent pregnancy. It is a pregnancy in females under the age of 20. A female can become pregnant from sexual intercourse after she has begun to ovulate, which can be before her first menstrual period, that is known as menarche, but usually occurs after the onset of a period. In well-nourished females, menarche usually takes place around the age of 12 or 13. Pregnant teenagers face many of the same pregnancy-related issues as other women. There are, however, additional concerns for those under the age of 15, as they are less likely to be physically developed enough to sustain a healthy pregnancy or to give birth. For girls aged 15 to 19, risks are associated more with a socioeconomic factor than with the biological effect of age. Risks of low birth weight, preterm, premature labor, anemia, and pre-eclampsia are connected to the biological age being observed in teen births, even after controlling for other risk factors such as an accessing prenatal care, etc. In developed countries, teenage pregnancy are associated with social issues including lower educational value, poverty, and other negative life outcomes in children of teenage mother. Teenage pregnancy in developed countries is usually outside of marriage and carries a social stigma in many communities and cultures. According to the United Nations Population Fund, that is UNFPA, pregnancies among girls less than 18 years of age have irreparable consequences. It violates the rights of girls with life-threatening consequences in terms of sexual and reproductive health and poses high development costs of community, particularly in perpetuating the cycle of poverty. Health consequences include not yet being physically ready for the pregnancy and childbirth, leading to complication and malnutrition, as the majority of adolescents tend to come from lower income households. The risk of maternal death of girls under age 15 is low and middle income countries is higher than for women in their 20s. Teenage pregnancy also affects girls' education and income potential, as many are forced to drop out of school, which ultimately threatens future opportunities and economic prospects. So ladies, these are the flaws in our teen pregnancy along with some health problems. Causes of teen pregnancy. Why it occurs? Basically, there are five causes which makes a teenage people to cause this kind of incidents. That is curiosity or experimentation, peer pressure, family related problems, lack of information, the influence of liberal views on sex. Several studies have examined the socio-economical, medical and psychological impact of pregnancy and parenthood in teen. Life outcomes for teenage mothers and their children vary. Other factors such as poverty or social support may be more important than the age of the mother at the birth. Many solutions to counteract the more negative findings have been proposed. A holistic approach is required in order to address teenage pregnancy. This means not focusing on changing the behavior of girls, but addressing the underlying reasons of adolescent pregnancy, such as poverty, gender inequality, social pressure, and coercion. This approach should include providing age-appropriate, comprehensive sexuality education for all young people, investing in girls' education, preventing child marriage, sexual violence, and coercion, building gender-equitable societies by empowering girls and engaging men and boys, and ensuring adolescent access to sexual and reproductive health information, as well as services that welcome them and facilitate their choices. This is how we can create awareness among teenagers and avoid such kind of pregnancy. Imagine your future with baby. First, uneducated. 33% of teens who get pregnant don't finish high school. Improvised. 75% of teen moms are on welfare by the time their baby is 5 years old. Third, unprepared. The average parent spends $10,000 on their baby in the first year. Next comes child, how the child would be. Early motherhood can affect the psychological development of the infant. The children of teen mothers are more likely to be born prematurely with a low birth weight, predisposing them to many other lifelong conditions. Children of teen mothers are at higher risk of intellectual, language, and socio-emotional delays. Developmental disabilities and behavioral issues are increased in children born to teen mothers. One study suggested that adolescent mothers are less likely to stimulate their infant through affectionate behaviors such as touch, smiling, and verbal communication, or to be sensitive and accepting towards his or her needs. Another found that those who had more social support were less likely to show anger toward their children or to rely upon punishment. Poor academic performance in the children of teenage mothers has been noted, with many of the children being held back a grade level, scoring lower on standardized tests and or failing to graduate from secondary schools. Daughters born to adolescent parents are more likely to become teen mothers themselves. Next comes your lack of contraception. Adolescent may lack knowledge of or access to conventional method to preventing pregnancy, as they may be too embarrassed or frightened to seek such information. Contraception for teenagers present a huge challenge for the clinician. The pregnancy rate in this group, although falling, rose slightly in 2007 to 41.7 per 1,000 women. Young women often think of contraception either as the pill or condoms and have little knowledge about other methods. They are heavily influenced by negative secondhand stories about methods of contraception from their friends and the media. Prejudices are extremely difficult to overcome. Over concern about side effects, for example weight gain and acne, often affect choice. Missing up to 3 pills a month is common, and in this age group the figure is likely to be higher. Restarting after the pill-free week, having to hide pills, drug interaction, and difficulty getting repeat prescriptions can all lead to method failure. Next is the importance of prevention. Why we should encourage sex knowledge during teen? We should understand it because teen pregnancy and childbearing bring substantial social and economic cost through immediate and long-term impact on teen parents and their children. Pregnancy and birth are significant contributors to high school dropout rates among girls. Only about 50% of teen mothers receive a high school diploma by 22 years of age, whereas approximately 90% of women who do not give birth during adolescence graduate from high school. The children of teenage mothers are more likely to have lower school achievement and to drop out of high school, have more health problems, be incarcerated at some time during adolescence, give birth as a teenager, and face unemployment as a young adult. These effects continue for the teen mother and her child even after adjusting for those factors that increase the teenager's risk for pregnancy, such as growing up in puberty, having parents with low level of education, growing up in a single parent family, and having poor performance in school. These are the general circumstances a teen mother comes through. In order to avoid all this, we should understand what is the importance of prevention. Thank you for watching my video. Hope this video of mine have enhanced your knowledge about sex knowledge during your teenage. If you like the video, please hit on the thumb icon, and please do not forget to subscribe, share and like my channel, and please hit the bell icon to get the updated videos from Pregados. Thank you.